Hello everyone, welcome back to Dead Space 2. I know it might be a little annoying that I've been playing Dead Space a lot, but this is the last DLC that I have, and it's called Severed, and it's apparently like a sequel to Extraction. My voice is a little quiet because I'm using my headphones, because for some reason the microphone, the audio of my voice is being weird, and I'm talking kind of loud right now, but it's still really quiet, so. Anyway. Severed. That's still not very dark, but whatever.
She is not available. I cannot simply get her out of a fertility examination.
Computer locate rig 784283. Interrupt and override. Authorization Gabe Weller, Tango Beta 3.
Sir, you cannot do that. You can't just interrupt. It worked. I'm going to... Gabe, what are you doing here?
Honey, listen to me very carefully. I need you to leave there immediately and head straight for our shuttle.
What? Why?
Just what the hell is going on here? You can't just interrupt a session.
It's back. They're back. Don't tell anyone. Just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue. Just get to our shuttle now.
This isn't happening. It can't be happening.
No. Get out of there now. Oh, God.
Was it like scene?
Oh, shit.
But they're not dating.
Weller, get your ass out of there. I don't want your wife crying about how I left your goddamn body in the mines. Now move it.
I can't. Just take care of her if I don't make it. Extracting now. Well out.
Oh. I forgot about those. Okay, is this in an alternate universe or something? Headphones in, and I can hear the noises in my ear, and it's so weird. Wait, I have a flamethrower. Wait, what guns do I have? Pulse rifle, seeker rifle, and flamethrower. I played like the first few minutes of it when I first got it. Like, literally where I'm saving right now is literally where I stopped. But I forgot everything about it. I'm not gonna spend 50,000 credits to... Ah, frick. Okay. Never mind then. Should be better. Taking that with me. I don't know why I didn't. Like, I have very low supplies in this DLC, so I should save up on medkits and such.
Thank you.
There's literally a multiplayer map of this. Of this exact area. Oh, I'm safe back. I didn't know that that does that.
Your back. Nothing will happen to Lexine. You have my word. All right, new orders. Get to the gunship. It'll take you to the hospital.
What about the order from Tigman?
I know what I'm doing. Just shut it and get to that ship.
Thank you, Amy. I owe you. We're out.
That's what they were saying in the beginning of the main game.
Yeah.
out of store. Wait, hold on. Sorry, everyone. Just trying to... My headphones. Okay, that should have fixed it. Hopefully. Everything I wanted. Sorry, I'm trying to fix the microphone. I really hate my laptop right now. Or, no, I hate capture. Capture is what's being the problem right now. Hold on, give me a second, everyone. I very much apologize. Coughed and then it was really loud. Okay, it's just because I was a little loud. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Is there any suit that I can get?
Why is it so quiet?
I hate it. Maybe this will work. Okay, nope, there's no suit that I can get.
Yeah.
wonder how long this DLC is. Like, Extraction is just like, whoa. Okay.
Is a key subject. She has to be terminated.
Well, crap. What is that over there? I really want to know.
Look, I don't want this any more than you do. But the difference between you and me is when an order comes down, I follow it.
The difference between you and me, Vic, is that I got a life, and I will not let you take that away from me. See you at the hospital, Vic. Exit 2
I can barely hear you.
Do you see any soldiers nearby?
What? No, I can't see anything through this crowd.
This is me, Lexan. I need you to hide, okay? Watch out for Vic and any other soldiers. They're coming to kill you.
Okay. Okay. I'm in the psych ward now. It looks deserted.
All right, stay there. I'm coming.
Chapter 2. All right. I'm out of time for this episode. So thank you guys for watching. I'll try to fix the microphone problems. And I will see you guys in the next video.